That's what I'm on, you know?
Yeah. You gotta push up your feet back. Push, you gotta push up your legs and your foot, get quick. You gotta be fast. The swimming, he punches long. And when he punches like that,
and he likes to do like this.
So when he punches long, then you got the short punch at the side. So here it too, in the round. Like when he does a lot, like watch, boom, you gotta be ready. Hard punches the body. Like when I watch it, I got the uppercut. He went right uppercut, right?
Over there.
No, the uppercut, you're the guy with.
The left.
It wasn't him uppercut. It was always the illusion. Him here for boom, boom. Big hand down.
Yeah, because when somebody get here, the first reaction is this.
Yeah. Never one punch, always more than one punch.
Yeah.
One punch being like a boom combination.
You should have a reason. Say numbers out to you.
Boom. Boom. Yeah. All the even numbers of the right hand, odd numbers of the left hand.
I know that. What? All the even numbers.
Right.
Like 2, 4, 6, 8. Right.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Even.
So if they have, like, he's got crazy long reach. Yeah. When you would fought guys with long reach, you would still have to
go in. You have to go, because they have to reach. You have to go here to counter, to go here to counter. You know what I mean? You gotta go fast, move your head. You gotta make them go. When you come fast, it's only two punches. They're gonna straight punches or hooks. And you anticipate them. There's no way.
I don't know what my, but I have a, it's very hard for me to move like this way. Like on my right, to go out on my right.
Why? Why do you do that? Huh? What do you mean? Like, how are you going to get right? Like, you want to go this way?
Yeah.
Well, if you want to go this way, how are you going to go? Here, for you. You want to be this way. You got to keep this aside. You got to be defensive. You get to the side. It depends. Like, when you do like this, you got to go. You're going to kill it, didn't you?
Yeah.
A guy like you can go to, can be outside you. Huh. But you can't hit him. Right in the way you can hit him. You can go boom, boom, boom.
And move that side is very difficult.
You don't think you're fat, but when you're fighting, you're fat.
Yeah. You say it's difficult, but he doesn't really yet.
Yeah.
Why it's difficult for you, man?
No.
I saw him do it. Easy.
He's been doing it since he was a kid.
For me, like, when I try to practice,
you used to
make, I used to, like, I move here and give wings. Okay.
That's what I'm doing, right? Like,
well, it took my leg like this to move. How's here? You know? My leg's always been
powerful. Let me move on. You know?
The power
is here.
Okay.
Lot to do, brother. I gotta move those legs. Hey, where my lawyer?
Oh, crazy, Alex. Crazy.